Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use CYBERGHOST VPN. Before I start, I invite you to subscribe to our channel and like this video. If you enjoy our content, this would mean a lot to us and help us create even more helpful content. Alright, now let's talk about CYBERGHOST. CYBERGHOST is one of the largest VPN providers, with almost 7,000 servers in 90 countries. It's a safe, reliable and fast VPN, great speeds, no bandwidth limit, a zero log policy. That's pretty much everything you're looking for in a VPN. Despite its increasing popularity, many people still don't know how to use CYBERGHOST, which is why I decided to make this video. I'm going to show you how to use CYBERGHOST on Windows, but don't worry, it's the same principle if you're on macOS or even Android or iOS. The Windows app is indeed quite similar to the macOS, Android and iOS apps. If you don't already have CYBERGHOST, visit vpn-club.com/cyber to take advantage of an 83% discount and 3 months free. CYBERGHOST offers a 45-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Alright, let's get started. First, I will show you how to connect to a server. To do so, simply select a country in this list, the US for example, and click on this button. CYBERGHOST will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this country. Alternatively, you can double-click on the country, which is what I will do here. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in New York. Here is my new IP address. I can now watch American TV channels online and much more. Please note that you can also select a specific city by clicking here. For example, I could simulate a connection from Miami if I wanted to. You can even select a specific server in the city of your choice by clicking here. That way you can connect to the least used server or to the server with the best ping. This is something very few VPNs offer. What I really like about CYBERGHOST is that they offer dedicated servers for streaming. For example, if I want to access the American Netflix catalog, I should select this server. Let's try. I double click. It's connecting. Done! I'm now connected to the server I selected. As you saw, it's quite fast. And I can now access Netflix US, even though I'm not in the US. They have servers optimized for Netflix, Disney Plus, Amazon Prime, HBO, Crunchyroll, and many other streaming services. They also have servers optimized for torrenting. If you want to download torrents, you should use one of these servers. As explained before, simply double-click on the server of your choice and wait for the connection to be established. You can then start your BitTorrent client. Finally, they have servers optimized for gaming. Now let's talk about privacy settings. You can access them by clicking here. As you can see here, CYBERGHOST offers an ad blocker, which blocks DNS domains used for ads, trackers, and malware. They also offer DNS leak protection to user name servers to stay safe from DNS leaks, and you can run a DNS leak test directly on their website. Finally, a kill switch, which is a must-have for VPNs. This option will block your traffic automatically when you're experiencing connectivity issues. Make sure you turn it on when you're torrenting, so your IP address is not revealed. Now let's talk about smart rules. You can access them by clicking here. You can start the VPN connection automatically when launching CYBERGHOST. When you turn it on, you can select a server, of course. You can also choose an app to start automatically after CYBERGHOST establishes a VPN connection. And when you turn it on, you can select an app, like your web browser or BitTorrent client, for example. Under the Wi-Fi protection tab here, you can ask CYBERGHOST to perform a specific action when they detect a new secured Wi-Fi network or new unsecured Wi-Fi network. Under the exceptions tab here, you will find the split tunneling option. You can indeed choose the websites you don't want to pass through the CYBERGHOST VPN tunnel. In other words, you can decide to exclude specific websites from using the VPN tunnel. If you enable it, you can choose which website should not use their VPN tunnel and connect from your IP address instead. For example, you could add the website of your bank here, which might know your real IP address, but not the CYBERGHOST IP addresses. Finally, under app rules here, you can make CYBERGHOST launch and connect to a VPN server automatically when you open an app. And when you turn it on, you can select an app, of course. You will find more options here to automatically launch CYBERGHOST when you turn on your devices. You can also change the language of the CYBERGHOST app. You can change the theme, either dark or light. Here you can see which version you're using. I recommend that you always use the latest version. Don't hesitate to click the check for updates button, if unsure. You can also submit anonymous data, as well as reset your settings. Here we have VPN settings. You can choose a protocol, OpenVPN, Ike V2, or WireGuard. You can leave this choice to CYBERGHOST, of course, by selecting the automatic selection option. If you don't know which protocol you should use, simply let CYBERGHOST decide. Here we have more advanced settings to use TCP instead of UDP. Doing so can enhance your connection's reliability, but might decrease your overall bandwidth speed transfer. You can choose to use a random port to connect, to disable IPv6 connections when connected to the VPN, and so on. You can also repair the virtual network card. I won't go into technical details in this video, but if you are an advanced user, there are plenty of interesting settings for you here. As I said before, same principle on macOS, Android, and iOS. Alright, that's pretty much everything you need to know about CYBERGHOST VPN. CYBERGHOST is one of the best VPN providers. It's a premium VPN, which means it's not free, but it will outperform any free VPN out there, and most other premium VPNs. CYBERGHOST is a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, with almost 7,000 servers in 90 countries. As mentioned before, fast speeds, no bandwidth limit, a zero-log policy, 24/7 customer support, up to 7 simultaneous connections. Their app is available on a lot of devices. If you don't have CYBERGHOST, make sure you visit vpn-club.com/cyber or click on the link located in the description under this video to take advantage of an 83% discount and 3 months free. CYBERGHOST is one of the best VPNs your money can buy. I highly recommend that you give it a try. Remember, they have a 45-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to use CYBERGHOST VPN. As you saw, it's quite easy to use. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks, and see you next time.